Welcome back to Yume Nikki. Let's continue on to the next door. This googly-eyed one. Oh. Just loose eyeballs on the ground. They're still a bit attached. Well, this seems like a nightmare. There's a lot of hands here. Oh. The mouth looks like it's trying to kiss. Whoa. Hey there, Jumpy. Wait, this one's different. It's got something in the hand. Eye palm. Warp into an eye palm. Oh. This is a very bad dream. Ooh. Is it its knee that I just touched? Oh my god. Am I hurting them? Huh. I'm just gonna stop touching them, I think. This is the dimension I went to when I stabbed somebody accidentally. This time we can actually go somewhere. Makes sense that this dimension would be accessed from here, because it seemed like the parent dream was a nightmare. Something over here. Oh no, that's... I thought it was like... Oh, I just saw a person. It looks like the person I accidentally stabbed. I thought these... Can't really point them out. I thought the thingies over there were thingies, but they're not thingies. They're actually just a cutout. And I'm looking at the orbs beneath, if that makes any sense. They like attack me or something? I think I'm trapped here. Yeah. I guess they got their revenge on me. Should I go back there? Nah. It's a nasty place. Such a strange noise. Just part of the music, I guess. Gotta remember that with the bike, I don't have to scroll for so long before I start... Ooh. Before I start repeating. Oh no. Is that creature gonna send me to the... different place, but yeah, it seems like whenever I touch anything that looks like that, it just sends me to some sort of a trapped dimension. So I guess I just have to avoid him. Somewhere down here and to the side. I think I undershot it. They're trying to come for me, aren't they? They are. Oh. Got trapped in the corner. Let's try again. See if I can, like, bait them over, maybe? I don't think they're gonna come any more than that. Okay. Whew. How do I get there? Maybe if I was a frog, I could hop? Nah. Here. Must be something in here. Oh. Just there, menacing. I just worked my way all the way back here. Impressive. Oh. Why does that keep happening? Is that because I accidentally stabbed that one person? Am I being punished for my failings? I didn't even have a chance to react, and now I'm stuck here. Maybe we should just try yet another door? Or should I go back there? I don't know, it's pretty deep in. Let's try a different one. Someplace that doesn't lead to the nightmare dimension. Ooh. Psychedelic. Thank you. Ooh. Uh-oh. I think there's a hidden pathway. I keep looking at the static, thinking maybe it's there in the static, but nope. You worry. Ooh, this is promising. Left door or right door? Feels like the Stanley Parable. Oh my god. A land of a thousand doors. Sad little ghost. Looks like a boss battle. I'll leave them to it. Little mushroom creatures. Oni? What was that? Was that an effect? Oh, it is. I look kind of like them. Oh my god. Oh, this leads here to the place where you can't get out. It's so cool how everything's just interconnected. Thank you. Dark Souls of surrealist adventure games. I have no idea where I've been and where I haven't. I don't think I've been up this way. I'm just going in circles. Oh. This is back to the beginning, I think. I've definitely been here. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, I went back to this dream world, thinking there might be an item, or an effect, I guess. And I think this is it. It looks like maybe a cat. Got it. Hard to catch a cat. Also, let's take a look at Oni. Reconstitute as an Oni. I want to see what it looks like in this art style. It sort of look like a demon wearing like stereotypical caveman garb. Let's try cat. Sprout cat ears and a tail. Oh, that's adorable. Nyah. Well, there's two doors left. Because we just went into this one, right? Yes. So yeah, there's these two. Let's see what's behind this flashing one. Looks like a game show door or something. Whoa. Colorful. Some of the creatures make noises when you try to talk to them. Look at these light cubes. It's almost hard to look at. Everything's so neon. I That looks special. It's like an arcade game or something. Also, this room's like a huge chamber compared to most. Doesn't seem to be anything in it, though. Wait a second. Is that a... Ah, I thought that looked kind of like a door. I'm lucky I spotted that. And those look like dripping blood. Weird, you can ride out to the pyramid. Yeah, this one too. But not any further. Wait a second, so far every time these things have taken us to the nightmare dimension. Is this gonna do... Oh, it does the same thing. Alright, well I guess... I guess we get another chance at getting past them. Is this because I knifed them? I'm sorry, it was an accident. Are they, like, protecting anything? I don't see anything around them, really. I don't think they are protecting anything. We'll wander until we find something again. Oh. Is that the same one? Uh-oh, dead end. Ooh. Ooh, I want there. How do I get there? This might take me there. Maybe? Well, this is all a dead end. Well, they made it hard to get to. Ah, so we're near that thing. How do I go up? Could be where I just came from, for all I know. Oh, this is where I just came from. That connects down there. Ah, I get too far away from it to connect it mentally. Oh wait, I think this connects to it. To where I want to go. Oh, wait. Stairs. Ooh. Hold on. I'd rather go through this thing if I can. This thing up here rather than stairs. Am I close? Where is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's go here. Oh, the eyes are following me. Thank you. Ugh. Hi. Yeah, I'll just sit next to it. Ah, it's got red eyes, but I'm sure it's fine. I wonder how long the ride is to the destination. Pew, 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 pew. Are we there yet? I guess so. Talking tree. Ah, witch. Cool. It's a shame I don't have a broom, though. I think that's it. I wonder if we go back to the train, maybe we'll go to a different destination? Oh, look at that. Different people riding the train. And ironically, there's an actual, literal train that you can hear. Not in the game, but outside the game. There's a train nearby. That couldn't be more perfect timing. Ah, we're back here. Okay, well, in that case, I may be able to go back to that other dimension and down the stairs. Let's see if we can head back. Yeah. Okay. The question is, can I find my way back? Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, I saw this. Yeah. I saw these stairs on the opposite side. Was wondering how to get there. I guess now we know. Thank you. fat. Balloon in size. Awesome. Just a chubby little, what's my name? Matatsuki. I think it's time to head to the final dream. And I say final because it's just the final one that I'm going to. I don't think this game really has an end. I don't actually know, but it certainly feels like it wouldn't. Numbers. Probably meaningless. Oh yeah, they have to be. I hope they're meaningless. I just realized the beds are in different, like the covers are in different places for the different beds. Gotta be because I stabbed them, right? Oh wait, no, there's more than one. I think it's just a nightmare thing. Oh god, there's so many of them. This is a terrible nightmare. They're everywhere. Ugh. Oh. There's gotta be something there to find though, right? Do these all just take me out to... Oh no, that's something else. Oh. Severed head. Be reduced to a severed head. Oh, that's disgusting. Uh-oh. I think I'm gonna get caught before I transform. Oh no, it paused. Good. Yeah, I think they all just take you to one of those. But there could very well be one that doesn't. One that takes you somewhere else. Or perhaps I should stop using them all together and look for something else. Oh, that was close. Ooh! Oh! It's not looking good. I'm not seeing anything else. I think I'm just not gonna go back there. Not a good place. Looks like a river of static. Oh. Well, something here stands out. Lamp. Nice. I wonder if I go to an area that's dark. If I use lamp, I wonder if it would light everything up. I wonder if there's anything more here. Is it just the effect? Oh, what's this? Oh. Just back to the river of static. Ooh, there's probably some way to get there. At this point, I'm pretty much just looking for the door. Ah, here we go. Ooh. Sort of looks like a yo-yo. They're blocking the way. How do I get them to move? Can I get them to move? I scare them away. Rawr. Bleh. not even scared of his severed head slithering around on the ground like a snake. Can I play them a song? Dare I say, can I stab them? Oh my god, it worked! I almost wish that didn't work. Whoa. Might be able to make my way in there if I wait just a bit. They're kind of jostling around. Aha! I've made my move. This is a nightmare, isn't it? Being stuck in a crowd. Aha! Yes. A little bit closer. Is there a front of the line? Will I ever make it there? This is horrible. I should probably just pinch myself, but I'm a little bit curious. Oh, you know what? Could I just... It's a terrible thought, but could I just stab my way to the front? Oh, God. Oh my god, oh, I could. I think, as long as you loosen up like a couple spaces, they move around enough that you can actually, like, do something. Am I really gonna stab my way to the front? I think I can make it without doing that. Yeah, we're making pretty good progress. What's that thing in the middle? Like a little mound, a little hill. Almost there. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, let me take off the knife so I don't, like, accidentally stab it or them or whatever that is. Let's become Oni. Well, I can't seem to use it, whatever it is. Maybe we gotta be on the other side of it or something. I saw a sort of like red dot on the ground. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to kill a couple more, I'm sorry to say. What was that? What was that? Like a little doo-doo? Yeah, there's some red dots on the ground. I can't... It doesn't seem to do anything to stand on them, though. Let me take off the knife again. Become a frog. What is this? Could there be a door out of sight down below? I don't know, it doesn't seem like it. I think it's just a nightmare. Let's get out of here. Nasty place. Well, I don't want to finish off with that nightmare, so let's go somewhere more pleasant. That was the last door, but the first door was before I had the bike, and I don't think we really found anything there. So let's find something, because there's definitely something here. Another frog. I've already got your effect though, buddy. I remember finding these. Oh! I never went in between them. Oh no, it's a nightmare too. A lot of nightmares, huh? Looks like I can exit out up there. Let's do that. Is this the same place? What if you go in from the bottom? You come in to the bottom. And that cube thing will take us to the red place. Interesting. The direction you come in to it from decides where you come into the other place. That's really cool. Well, that might be all that's here, actually. That portal plus the frog. I suspect so. It's very hard to tell, though. Well, I think I'll end it there. So that is all of the doors explored to, I think, a pretty decent amount. Again, I have no idea if this game has any sort of a ending of any real sort. I get the feeling it doesn't. I'm certain there's tons of stuff that I did not find, effects and just other locations that I never found. But at this point, I feel like to find them would just be sort of grinding the dreams, just going to mostly places I've been before, trying to find the little thing that I missed. And I feel like that would just ruin some of the effect of it. I feel like what makes the game so interesting is just wandering around at your own pace and just finding some neat stuff. I feel like if I treat it more like an achievement hunt, that it'll lose some of what makes it special. So I think I'll end it there. That has been Yume Nikki. I hope you enjoyed.